Merry Christmas, one and all. By some Christmas miracle, I am making a video. This is my Secret Santa video, and actually this is take two. Don't know what happened. Put the memory card into the computer and it was unreadable. So I'm hoping the same thing doesn't happen again. But I've already opened my stuff, so I'm just going to have to reveal them on camera. So, first of all, thank you for sending me my Motosocial gift. There's a little elf on there as well. That's great, thank you very much. So I kind of already know what it is. And it is some Bike Protect from Muck Off. Very helpful. I have to clean the bike and then moan about it getting really dirty like a couple of days later because we've not protected it. Premium post wash for all bikes. Yes, I'm assuming it just sort of keeps it looking fresh for longer. So, big old can of that, that's brilliant. Thank you very much. Something else I did on screen was to open another gift that I got from work. I did that in my last Secret Santa video. And trust work to always give you some alcohol. Some crack and spiced rum. Nice big bottle actually. What are you saying? 37.5 centilitres. That was a nice little big box there, and then there's the mason jar there for some mixing, so that'll go down a treat. Thank you very much for the work, people. So yeah, sorry for people who are looking for me to open a present. I can't now because I've already done it. So yeah, sorry about that. Hopefully I don't have the same problem now. Thanks for tuning in. I know I haven't made a few videos at all for most of the year, to be perfectly honest. I'll go into that in another update video probably. One last gift that I had. Some travel panniers, man. Really excited for those, to use those. Hopefully going to be doing some touring. Nothing major, like probably some weekends or something like that. There'll be some bank holidays, I'm sure, next year. That'll sort of fall nicely for me to sort of have a 2-3 day weekend. So that's great. Hope you all enjoyed Christmas. A little late for me to be doing this. Apologies, I was out basically travelling on Christmas Eve. Christmas Day I was doing stuff and then travelling back, and then Boxing Day I had to settle for my stuff here. So there's a small bit of downtime for me and my wife. So now I'm doing it and hopefully I don't have the same problem again. So stay tuned. Other videos coming soon, I promise. I promise. That's all I got left. So ride safe, don't drink Kraken and drive and ride and all that sort of stuff. And I'll see you in the new year. And I'll see you all at the meets and all that sort of stuff. It'd be good to sort of say hello again. And that's it. Thank you very much. Enjoy your Christmas.